Hey guys, this is Eddie the Magic Monk. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to combine PDF files. So as you can see here, I have quite a few PDF files, and what I'm going to do is combine Algebra Lesson 1 Quiz.pdf with Algebra Lesson 2 Quiz.pdf. So what I'm going to do is go to Algebra Lesson 1 Quiz, open that up, and then I'm going to go to Document, Insert Pages from File, and then I'm going to click on Algebra Lesson 2 and click Select. And then what I can do is decide where I want to insert the pages that are in my Lesson 2 file. So I'm going to insert it after page 2. Okay, and then I click OK. So you can see here in this file now, I have my original two pages plus the lesson 2 quiz is also inside this file now. So if I save that, Control S, I can have four pages inside one file. So if I open this up now, this file now has four pages. Okay, and my algebra lesson 2 is still there with two pages. Okay, so what if I change my mind and I want to delete those pages that I have inserted? So what I'm going to do is go to Document, Delete Pages, and then I'm going to delete pages 3 and 4 of this file. So I click yes to delete it, and now you can see that I only have two pages again. So I'm going to Control S, make sure that you always save your files, otherwise the changes won't save. So right now you can see that I only have two pages in my file again. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.